lutein is a carotenoid, and it's found in plants. It's made by plants, and it produces the color in many of plants.
人体眼睛内视网膜有一块黄斑色素区，它的主要组成物质是叶黄素和玉米黄素。人类眼睛的健康很大程度上取决于黄斑色素的健康。
And I heard that the macular pigment works very much like a pair of sunglasses in the eye. So, can you comment on this?
Well, the macular pigment is in the retina of the human eye, and so blue light entering the eye must pass through the macular pigment, and just like a pair of sunglasses, the blue light intensity is diminished, and this can be responsible for improved visual effects.
I understand that you have measured the response of human subjects to lutein supplements. Can you share us some information about the experiments and the importance of the results?
We have looked at whether humans taking a diet rich in lutein through a supplement see any benefit in terms of increasing macular pigment. And what we have shown is that even in a short period, as short as 140 days, that one can increase the macular pigment levels by as much as 30%. This means that you reduce the intensity of blue light reaching the photosensitive structures in the eye by as much as 30%. So this could be a very major effect in protecting the eye.
So which people do you think that needs lutein supplements the most?
The macular pigment, which protects our eyes from photo-oxidative damage, of course, is important throughout life. The elderly who are at risk for age-related macular degeneration may have particular benefit of the presence of lutein in their diet, and the very young who have a very clear eye media and who are at risk for photo-oxidative damage because of the high intensity of light reaching the retina should also have a rich diet. That babies get a reasonable diet in lutein, so lactating mothers are a source of lutein for their babies.
So can the substance be synthesized?
Lutein can be synthesized in the laboratory, however, it is not synthesized by the human body. We do get lutein through our daily diet if we eat our vegetables, especially our dark green vegetables, but many people do not eat an adequate diet. And so it is important if our diet is insufficient that we take a supplement, that we make sure that we have adequate supplies of lutein. Typically, the average diet in the Western world for lutein would contain maybe 1 to 2 milligrams of lutein. And the greatest effects for protection from lutein are found in individuals who are taking 6 or more milligrams of lutein a day.
So is there anything else that you want to share with us on the subject of relationship between lutein and eye health?
There are several diseases that are characterized with vision loss. Two of them that are very important worldwide and here in China as well are age-related macular degeneration and cataract. What we have not been yet able to demonstrate is how great an effect this has on reducing age-related macular degeneration. However, there are many epidemiological studies which confirm that high levels of intake of carotenoids do reduce the risk for age-related macular degeneration and the risk for cataract extraction. So we look to people who protect their eyes to have a better protection from cataract.